Hello and welcome. The route is fairly hilly, so there should be plenty of action. Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors! Attack from a rider? Uh-oh, the pack is quick in the pace. An attack is launched!
Counterattack by Quintana.
A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Puncture for a rider. He broke from the pack like a greyhound. That's more than 2 minutes separating them. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. That's really a punchy attack!
Counterattack by Joanne Le Bon.
Thank you.
cut! A courageous rider is looking to break away. We're now at the halfway stage. It's a good time to take some food. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Only a few riders are capable of following the very fast pace up front. there's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all and sharing the pace. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. There we go. That's two-thirds of the race behind us. There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. There's considerable daylight back to the peloton, and they don't seem to want to react. Oh my, the guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. A rider has just fallen. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. A leader is down! The team plans could well be turned upside down. I think I saw a few riders on the ground. They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! All in the pack. Apparently, the leader is on the ground. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Oh my, that's a spectacular fall! A group of riders has come a cropper, but they all look ready to set off again. Fall in the pack! Apparently, the leader is on the ground! The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. Puncture! The rider will have to burn some energy to get back into the pack. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Fifteen kilometers to the finish line. The riders are entering the last 10 kilometers of the stage. riders are in a portion above 10%. Kilometers to the finish line. And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first to the line today?
Victory for Peter Sagan.
The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. And here are a few of the key moments.